I'm Professor Kim Beswick, a professor in maths education here at the University of Tasmania. I'm an ARC Future Fellow. I'd really like maths in schools to be taught much better than it is. Most people could be better at it if they were helped. I have done a lot of work about teacher beliefs, largely beliefs about kids and their capacity to learn, but also their own beliefs about what maths is. Experiences that have a strong emotional reaction attached to them make a really big impression on our identity and our beliefs. A lot of people hate maths because, you know, they're able to cite a particular experience where they felt humiliated or really, really stupid, often in public in front of classes. If we could see a shift in society's attitudes, if most kids at high school actually believe, yeah, I can do maths and it's not a bad subject and I might choose to do it, but even if they didn't choose to do it, at least they didn't come away damaged, thinking they were useless at it. That just would be wonderful. It's telling kids that it's not about whether you're smart or not. It's, you know, if you work, you can get better at this. One of the ways I want to try it is to get some stories together of people who've had these horrible experiences and actually just present those to teachers. And maybe even I'd like to really try tapping into any experiences teachers have had of where they were told they couldn't do something and they felt put down, but then they succeeded. I haven't met a kid yet who doesn't actually want to learn. They go to great lengths to pretend that they don't care, but they do.